La Santera's cult is financed with gold provided by El Sueño. Locate and destroy these gold caches, and let's see if we can shake El Sueño's faith in the cult.
Got enemy activity nearby. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
I got eyes on some kind of mine. Looks cartel run.
A gold mine's never a good thing for a cartel to have.
Hoo-ah. Let's shut it down.
Sporting a minigun. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
Target spotted.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Drone.
Shit, the whole place is about to collapse. Let's get the hell out of here, now! Cache is destroyed. Mission complete. Holy shit.
You can say that again.
Stay there.
I copy.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I see a second target. I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Got an alarm.
Ten sighted. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. All right, that's, I count 15 of them. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Hold your position.
Copy. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
I need you there.
We'll go. Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms.
Move there.
You would not reach
Roger.
Them soon. You would be left with barely anything.
No mames, el pinche sueño que tu padre hizo el otro día, güey. ¿Por qué pasó? El padrecito le ha de haber pedido lana para su absolución, cabrón. Y pues a huevo. Ya ves que al sueño se le da mejor repartir plomazos que lana.
¡Ey!
Esta mierda era para nosotros. Pásenle ahorita un buen recarrón.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. Firing. He's down. We got a man down. You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way. All day.
Got a tango.
Got eyes on a supply bird. Looks fully loaded.
Let's take it. The rebels could really use that gear. Got it. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault. Eyes tangles are marked. Standing by. He's dead. Target's marked.
Get in position.
Good to go. Target acquired. That's one less bad guy. Targets confirmed. Ready to assault. Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Copy.
Target's marked.
Target marked.
Good to go. Tango down.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. Baby makes three.
Enemy spotted.
We need that chopper. Stay low.
Target
eliminated.
Five.
That's one down. Tango's on my radar. Clear over here.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. I've got the location of a cartel medal they're planning on giving to some Billy Badass.
Sent about 5 tons to Sao Paulo last Tuesday. You know, my share? Something like $2 million. I'm getting really fucking rich here. And with our chain of command giving fuck all about my welfare, I have to keep reminding myself why the hell I'm doing this. When I was 16, my brother Pete OD'd on H. Choked to death. On his own vomit. It's hard to explain the feeling to a person who doesn't have a big brother. It's like the ground beneath your feet just disappears.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Falling. I don't like the idea that shit happening to someone else's kid brother, you know? Talk about motivation, huh? Like a wish on a star for all the good I'm doing. Or harm, really.
I'll plot.
Myself, Special Fucking Agent Sandoval, I am personally responsible for putting tons and tons of cocaine on the street. Nobody bats an eyelash. Crazy. I mean, imagine if a counterterrorism agent set off a bomb on American soil. Would anyone give a shit then? Well, it keeps you going, Karen. You're not one of those pantsuit career types, so if you believe in fighting the good fight, you better find yourself some real motivation sometime soon. You gotta have some real fuel for this game.
These Vatos Locos make me miss the Taliban.
It's the coke. They're all jacked up. Hey, you work at a bar, you're gonna drink the beer.
You hit them, they don't feel it. They just keep coming.
You tap them in the head, it don't matter what they feel.
And they got better aim than the Taliban.
But all these assholes, they all got a fetish for lopping off heads. What's that shit about?
México ya llegaron los originales. Las mejores camisas, los espectaculares fajos piteados, las exclusivas botas de piel y las chamarras que usan los jefes de la plebe. Ven a Plebes Fashion y vístete a lo jefe.
Pueblo de Bolivia, Bolivians, you need to understand that in this struggle,
damn glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. We'll tell them where to find the plane later.